I'm Lynn Bowie. Baltimore County Police need help finding a missing elderly woman. 81-year-old Marguerite Wood was last seen around 11 Monday night at her home in the 3700 block of Lockern Drive. Her car is missing, a gold 2000 Honda Accord. Wood has a history of getting confused and losing her way while driving. She may also suffer from memory loss. Anyone with information should call police. Much more later today, WJZ and WJZ.com.